And we are back. Yeah, love saving points though. Oh, give me 1 second. I'm back in a second. Yes, I'm back. Okay. Chain of balance. Cool. I did not know how to go. L to move, R to dash, and yeah, okay. Just L to move and R to dash. Woof. Wah. Oh, how do I? Ah! I seriously. Okay, I have to get better in this. Wah. Oh. Oi! Oh, come on! Oi! Oi! Oh, this is crazy! Are you kidding me? Ah! Oh! 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 Oh. I'm sorry! Oh! 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 Oh, 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 wee! Oh, whew. Get ready! It's amazing I survived it. Press that to cut the less and press the again to leap into. Yeah. Yeah. It looks really funny how he climbs. Oh, I have to focus! Ah, no time for talking right now. Oh, can I go faster anyway? Yeah, I can jump, of course, of course. Yeah. Wait. Oh! Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I know. I'm dead. I know. I know. I know. Okay. Yeah. 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 Oh, everyone! Hold and... yeah, wait, where am I going to? Oh. Yes, I know. Thank you. Wait, what? No, but I have to go up, not down. Oh! Oh! Come on. Oh. So dead. Oh, I can do this also again. That's nice. Oh! Oh! Oi! Oi! To the right! Oh! To the left, to the left. Everything you're on in a, everything you're on in a box to the left. Can I go? Can I go? Eh. Ah! Woo! Eh! Woo! No, to the right, to the right, to the... What's this? Wait, do I need to go down? No, of course not. What is this weird camera angle? Please, game. Maybe I do need to go down after all. Oh. But this doesn't make any sense. Okay. Burning things game, that's really scary, especially if you go so fast. Okay, we are in this place now. Okay, the caverns. This place looks really peaceful. Poof. I literally did not thought I would make this, you know, I really thought I would die during. Like, I was hitting so many things, like so many fireballs, but oh well. Maybe you cannot die in that part, I don't know. I did try to avoid him though, to be honest, but yeah. But I made it. Let's figure out this part now, shall we? Well, I do have to attack that thing, so I was right about one thing, but I thought it was kind of evil, demonic thing or something, because of the red and everything. but it's kind of really easy, it's because, it's wood, and because it's wood, you can burn it, and then it goes probably down, of course, because, well, yeah, you know. Wait. There we go. Oh wow. Cool. Oh cool. Can I jump on those light thingies? No, it's just decoration, I think. Wait, where are we going to? Maybe I don't have to do anything yet. I don't know yet. It's like I can walk, but it also looks a little bit like a cutscene, but it's not completely there. But I'm confused. Can I do stuff again? Can I jump on that? No, I cannot. Oh wait, Evan. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, get up already. Okay, Evan and wow. Evan. Oh my God, why are you going so many circles? Poof. Okay, that's how we do it. Nice. Where are we going now? Oh, get ready. Get ready. I already thought it was so silent, you know, with no enemies and all. Oh cool, those steer thingies, bull thingies, I don't know the name of them, there's a name of it, but I don't know anymore, I'm sorry. I mean, I assume I have to press circle but after that, but I don't know what else, you know? Like... Oh, seriously? Oh, we're moving again. Or maybe we... No, don't break that, because then we fall to the ground and we don't want to fall down. Oh, are we going to them? I mean, I hope so, because then I can shoot them. No, I have an arrow in my head, okay. Can we go to them? Because then I... Oh... No, I don't have time for you, bulls. Please. Wait, what? Tell me I can get up here, please. I was pressing other things still. Yes. Oh, this is cool. Oh, damn it. Damn, there are a lot of enemies right now! Where am I even? I'm there. Oh. Oh, cool. Did you just throw what I did there? I didn't know how I did it, but that was really cool. Oh, wow. I love this. I love this. Awesome! I love this. I hear you, I'm coming at you, okay? Oh, you're already there, sorry. I wanted to give you a special that the circle thingy is different. Yes, circle. Yay, okay. I'm going somewhere else again. Oh, cool. But there are a lot of big boxes. I wonder what's inside of them, actually. Can I talk to you? Oh.
Look who it is.
Kratos, Hermes.
The ghost of Sparta. The fallen god. The cursed mortal.
To catch a fly from the ass of Zeus is not worth my time.
A coward's words, Kratos. You don't try to catch me because you know you can't. Kratos, where are you off to today? Kill any family members lately? Oh, that's right. You're off to kill your father, Zeus. Won't happen.
It's last
night. Can't happen. Kratos is on a fool's errand. Again. Never, never learn. Never, never change. Kratos, the fool who killed his own blood. Kratos, the fool among mortals and gods. Forever, ever cursed. Forever, ever doomed. Consumed by vengeance to his last breath. The Spartan lights the way to dusty death.
Well, he is really fast with those boots, though, that guy. That's kinda nice. Oh, no. I... No, it's just the green one. I thought if it would switch to blue, I could rather take that, but it's just a green thingy. Are there any other things here also? Let me check real quick. No, okay. Oh, cool. Wait, why am I? Why is everything getting black? Oh. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, nice. Cool eagles. And it's getting black again. While pressing L away from the wall, press X to jump off. Okay. Cool. Okay. The Flame of Olympus. Oh wow, that looks really cool actually. Nice. The crank handle is retracted. It cannot be used. Okay. Okay. Oh, blue thing, I need blue. Thank you. Can I open this door already? Yeah. But first I'm gonna look around a little bit more, to be honest. Also, I'm sorry, but my nose is really wet and I'm gonna snooze it one more time again. I'm sorry. Alrighty. I know I'm not supposed to go here, but I'm curious, okay? No, okay. I don't know, the very first second when I saw that the fence, my brain was thinking like maybe there's a staircase somehow, you know, but that's just for the chain that goes there. Super big chain, but yeah. Near cold dust, use air to aim the beam to reveal coldly secret. Yeah, you mean it. Godly secrets, I know. Oh wait, but then I have to... Or something, right? Yeah, but there's... Oh wait! Oh! There's a thingy here! You see? Oh cool. Get in there. Nice, so many thingies! Oh, I love secrets. Awesome. Cool. Can I? Nah, I think not. Okay. Yeah, but so if you see like sparkles, like kind of dust or something, then you, if you use that lantern, and then a secret will show up. Yeah, something like that. Oh, save point. Saving. Please wait. Clicking. Yes, override, please. Saving. Good. Because I had not done that yet, I think. I mean, I could also go through the door, but I can also go here, you know? It's so many possibilities. Oh, nice. Plunged into chaos. Bloody bloody blah. Paid the price dearly for the death of Poseidon, Hades and Helios. So someone paid the price dearly for that. I don't know who, but yeah. Oh. Hades have swallowed the lands and the sky is filled by clouds and unbridled storms. Yeah, we can see that. Yeah. Oh, nice mundo. Okay. I'm trying to look at the landscape, if you would let me. Ah, okay, nice. Yes. Can I? Yeah, I don't wanna Yeah, oh, that's just how I had to do it. I was doing difficulty for a moment, I'm sorry. Huh. Cool. I'm coming to this door again. Oh, wait! You see what I see? A lot of sparkles. Wait, but then I have to... Or something, or... But there are so many sparkles. Isn't there anything? Oh, that's disappointing. Wait, there is something! I just have to get closer. But. Huh? Let me read first then. Judges of Hades. In the judges' hand, the fate of Olympus lies. And they will control the great chain and determine its release. Yeah, we've seen those three guys earlier in previous thingy. Cool. Wait. Oh, cool. Balance of power. Oh, that's how we were used yet with all the boxes. The muses guide souls in life, the three judges in death, come between them. The key to the flame guides the balance of power. The key to the flame guides them. Okay. Cool. Oh, can I just unlock it? Oh wait, there are more things to Yeah, I don't wanna... The muses. Music untold truths we spoke to those willing to hear it. In your voice to the muses song and lift Olympus' burden. Now, then we do this one also, of course. No, not that one. This one. Oh, this is about the flame, I think. Oh, no, it's not. Care of burden. Bloody blah. Weight of Olympus upon it. The care of burden is not easily moved. Oh, we're talking about this thing right here, I think. Because it's also the picture of the flame. During a great sacrifice to free the heart of the labyrinth. I see, okay. Oh, this looks like a nice picture also. Heart of the labyrinth. Bloody blah blah. Being in the heart of the labyrinth is a passion great enough when the flame of Olympus and lay bare the power that lies within. Okay. Yeah, here's nothing except that. Well, I don't see any other sparkles here. So, yeah, and we already went that. Oh, yeah, that looks nice, I know. But, oh, no, I did not want to do that. I'm sorry. Oh, I see sparkles. Wait. But maybe it's just me being silly, but I see sparkles there. You see? Oh well. It's probably nothing. Yeah, I already saved. I'm not gonna do that again. Oh, wow.
Pandora.
Pandora's box. What is the meaning of this?
Your eyes do not deceive you, Kratos. It is the same box you opened years ago. The power to kill a god still rests inside.
I released those powers when I killed Ares.
No. Trapped inside that box, there is a stronger power. It has been missing from the world. It all began when Zeus triumphed over the Titans in the Great War. Zeus understood that the evils born from that battle, if left free, would destroy the world of man and gods. To contain these evils, Zeus commissioned Hephaestus to build a vessel strong enough to hold them. Fear. Greed. Hate. He locked them all away in the box in hopes that they would never again infect his reign. When you opened the box to kill Ares, you drew from the forbidden powers. After witnessing your victory, fear gripped Zeus.
But the flame is deadly. How can I recover the box?
With its namesake, Kratos.
Pandora?
She is the key to destroying the flame. The key to our revenge. This will be difficult, Spartan.
A simple child will not trouble me, Athena.
I hope you are right, Ghost of Sparta.
He again.
You may have brute force, but you lack speed.
I wanna go faster, please.
You've been lucky in battle, Spartan, but your luck ends today.